This is pasta. Hold on, let me show you. These are pasta cubes which we've made as a delicious on-the-go snack. Someone recently asked why we don't have cube-shaped pasta, and I really don't know because cubes are awesome shapes. Definitely top three. And since so many of you have asked for me to make this, here we are with a brand new pasta shape. Now, there are some obvious downfalls to cube-shaped pasta. First off, it's decently thick, which in life is never really a problem, but for pasta, it probably wouldn't cook through properly. Second, there's really no way it holds any sauce. It's such a smooth surface that any sauce would just slip right off. So what we've done is we've made some fresh egg yolk pasta dough, made tiny cubes out of the dough, and fried them so they're a bit crunchy on the outside and fluffy on the inside. To replace the sauce, we've tossed them in three different types of powders: a cheese powder, which we made by baking cheese until it's crispy and grinding it down, a green garlic powder, and a porcini mushroom powder. This is literally pasta on the go, one of the best snacks I've made, and the fact that it's a cube makes it all the better. So even though it doesn't really look like it, I assure you that